Flex up, scratch out, big bands, whoa, whoa. Flex up, scratch out, big bands, whoa, whoa. Flex up, scratch out, big bands, whoa, whoa. Flex up, scratch out, big bands, whoa, whoa, whoa. Flex up, scratch out, big bands.
Hey, y'all see it?
You already know. You already know the fuck going on.
Fuck with my Duolingo, you know what I'm saying?
So, welcome back to another vlog. Today, we are kicking it back at Lifetime. We're going to go to the Galleria Lifetime today. It is pouring rain right now, and traffic is terrible. So, it's going to be a bit of a drive to get there. I got to go get gas and get some pre-workout, too. But we're hitting, like, back and shoulders. We're going to be playing tennis, too. All right. But, yeah, so... We don't have a good
I'm
time
gonna
today.
Destroy this motherfucker's back. And I'm not talking about the workout. This fucking
yo! Pussy. Yeah, we're gonna play some tennis. It's gonna be fun. We're gonna mic up too. Bro, but Anthony's cracked as fuck at tennis. I'm kinda dog.
I'm so alright. Like, I'm alright.
But we'll yeah, it's gonna be fun. So hope y'all enjoy today's video. If you don't wanna watch it, go ahead and click off now.
Appreciate the honesty, you know what I'm saying? Oh shit.
Yes, sir.
It's raining like a motherfucker.
Traffic is crazy. Traffic is back the fuck up.
This is insane. There's no bad bitches there. I'm gonna
focus. Go tell the cops. I bet you don't get no murders out me, bro. Flex up, 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 flex up. Fresh
shoulder press. Shoulder press. Lateral raise. No. Invitation over everyone is safe to come. Gotta make my haters mad, give them something to talk about. Take a bit from south of France, push up at the Waffle House. Murder on the case, I had to spaz, fuck a doggy style. I don't know how to be a normal nigga, one thing I forgot. I got blood, damn it, a former, now I ball like basketball. Flex up, stretch out, big man, whoa, whoa. Flex up, stretch out, big man, whoa, whoa, whoa. Flex up, stretch out, big man, whoa, whoa. Flex up, stretch out, big man, whoa, whoa, whoa. Flex up, stretch out, big man, whoa, whoa, whoa. Flex up, stretch out, big man, whoa, whoa.
We're gonna do some mic'd up content right now. We're gonna do, we're just gonna play some tennis, you know. This is my first time playing an indoor court, and granted, I said this before, I'm very bad. I am not good at all, but Anthony was kind enough to let me play with him. We're gonna switch over to the other mic packs, and I just hope y'all enjoy this little collage or whatever we're gonna be throwing out here, but it's gonna be good. What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to another win season David Navarro type video. Today we're playing tennis today. We're probably just gonna do a couple matches. I'm gonna have the POV first on Anthony, but you know, we're just gonna be talking shit the whole time, so hope you guys enjoy. I lied, I kinda want the POV on me first. Dude, I'm so stupid,
Devin.
I didn't even bring my tennis shoes. I'm playing in Crocs.
Oi!
So, my background in tennis, I played in junior high, 3 years in high school. I was pretty bad all the way, but I improved a little bit more, but it was pretty fun, you know, it's kinda just like a hobby now.
Oh, oh. That's wild, bro.
This is what I'm talking about. This is literally what I'm talking about.
Damn! Oh my god. Are you good? This is man on, bro.
Here, you feed.
Stop standing so close. Split step.
Okay.
Yeah, this is gonna be tough. This is gonna be a... There's definitely gonna be something.
He's good.
We're definitely cooking. Moving.
I wanna go back at this ball. He's cooking the shit out of me.
Move your feet!
Okay, okay.
Why are you playing so lazy? We didn't even hit legs.
Better.
Oh!
Ah! That brother needs help. Alright, first of all, move your feet.
Okay.
You're not moving it at all. I don't know why you're playing so lazy.
Okay.
Like, you're not Djokovic, you're not Nadal. You gotta move.
Okay.
Second, prepare earlier.
Okay.
And breathe. Whenever you hit, you literally have to, like, breathe.
Okay.
Nice.
Oh, shit.
Move! You're not breathing. You're holding your breath all the way through. As soon as you make contact, I want to hear you breathe.
Okay, I'm sorry. Coach Anthony.
Yeah, don't let it happen again. Your hand-eye coordination is ass. This brother needs help.
Jesus Christ. Yeah, we're not touching that.
Watch the spin.
Fuck,
I warned you. That's better.
Agua.
You fat fuck.
Fuck you.
Let's be honest.
What other tennis player do you know looks like this? There's probably not many. I'm a servant at this dumbass motherfucker.
Fuck! I can't even fucking see it!
So, for those who don't know, kick serve is when I hit a lot of spin on the ball, like this. And then when it bounces, it's gonna bounce high.
What the fuck are you doing?
Look where you're standing,
bro! I'm cooked.
He's trying to hit his fat ass. Damn, this motherfucker sucks.
Hey!
I'm gonna slap this.
Hey! Oh my god!
I wanna try, but this dude's ball path is fucking terrible. Like, I wanna get good rallies, but he can't even hit it at me.
You.
That was a good shot.
Boom! Cooked. Fuck.
Play it.
I'm worse than a...
Boom! Like your first good shot.
I'm not kidding. Yeah, I'm cooked.
Oh,
fuck.
Damn. That's embarrassing.
Fuck! That's in!
Hey!
Let's go! Woo! Yeah!
Alright, I quit. I'm retired. That's it.
All about the slap.
Uh-huh.
It's pretty solid actually. So I have to keep looking at it. It's a little better. That's still more kick. Alright, that was complete dog shit. That was terrible. Fucking timing, toss. Everything was off. I wish I could speak to my students this way, bro. I'm so nice with them, bro.
Is this what you're really thinking inside?
Like, yeah, this motherfucker's stupid. It's pretty good. Fix your serve. W.
T.
T.
Yep.
No. Say it again.
Should I be a douche and just walk in with my tank top? Because one, it's humid. This shirt feels fucking disgusting. I cannot lie.
All right, chat.
Okay, yeah, he said it.
All right, but yeah, we're finna fucking grub, show y'all the food when we get there.
I'm gonna get this for us for just appetizer. Then, yeah, you gotta pick your
What do you normally order?
I'm gonna get
ramen.
I want meat, bro. Can we get this, the New Orleans chicken, thing, and then can I get the, yeah, that'd be it. Thank you.
Thanks so much. Appetizer number one.
Talk to you. Thank you. What's that?
Shoulda can. This is the second night I'm gonna come out. Looks good.
Oh, thank you.
That's quick. Got like a chicken, don't worry, some soup, and whatever the fuck.
Beef.
Beef.
Flatbread.
Basically the same thing I got, but beef.
Okay.
Juicy.
Hey, Naya, I love you. Come to Texas, I will treat you better than anyone's ever treated you.
You want to leave that in?
I love you.
Recording messages.
I have always been in love with you. When I come to Chicago, when we see Leve, every song is about